Boston police are investigating what they believe was a deadly fight. Someone reported a death in an apartment unit on Lamar Square Drive very early on Saturday morning. When officers got there, they discovered the body of 24-year-old Tommie Jake Huerta. Detectives learned that Huerta had been in a physical fight with some people in his apartment. They're talking with some people they believe were involved, but have not filed any charges so far.